today's late driver.
Move, guy, dude, go move! You're going so frigging slow! Don't you see the friggin' speed limit is 65? Go! You're going 64! Why are you going so slow? Don't you know people have places to be? Don't you know people have school or work? Don't you move!
The party driver.
Me off. Don't you know what the yield sign means? It means that you do not cut in front of me if I'm coming. Why? And now you're going so slow. You're going slow. Why? Dude, why?
Ah! Safe rebel.
Dude. What? You're going speed limit. No teenager in America goes the speed limit. Speed up is not gonna kill you.
You want me to speed? Fine, I'll speed. Look at me, I'm speeding, bro, I'm speeding!
You're going one over.
And?
The paranoid driver. Oh, I can't wait to go home. Can't wait to see my dogs and my cats and my hamster and... what? Hey, that guy's been following me for a little bit. Oh well. Just turn here and... Wait, that guy's still following me. He's still right behind me. What should I do? Turn here. Now he has to. He can't follow me here. He can't follow me. Okay, turn into this house. Turn into that house. Why is he following me? Help me! Okay, here's a random house. I need to park into this random house. Okay, turn into the driveway. He can't follow me here. Okay, he passed me. Okay, I'm safe. For now. What about next time? Okay, just go home now.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent.